I've ironed the pleats and I'm just going to tack them down so that they don't lose their shape while I stitch into it. So I've just got a few pins just to hold it in place while I tuck into it. Going to turn this around. I'm just going to sew over the pleats in the shape of my neckline that is going to be the final. This is the back one. I've already done the back, and the back I have actually trimmed off with the contrasting ribbon. Now on the front I need to do the same. I need to attach these on and then attach the ribbon on.